Problems of black money generation, tax evasion, and money laundering have all been looming on India's economy since.
I'm in the Cayman Islands, wildin' while I'm bustin' up the silence. I'm denying all vaginas who be claiming that they rhyming. Bust up in here like a bando, way too much to handle. I should let you know, I know my haters really fans though. Wow, yeah, why the hell you mad? Look, I'm just being me, mess around and break the bank. She might shake it on the dash, had her screaming like a maverick. Way ahead, you niggas, live your future in my past. Whip it like a flip phone, oh she love the bone. All you niggas big bandwagons on my shit. No, you can hop up off that. I just got my sauce back. So way out my mother loving mine, I think I lost that. Yeah, let's go. On my 007, yeah, there is no telling, yeah. What am I do next? What am I having here? What am I having here? Yeah, I'm on a mission, and no one can stop me, you must be tripping. Tell Roger to copy, I'm on a mission, and no one can stop me, you must be tripping. Tell Roger to copy that, let's go.
And inflation of expense is termed as black money in India. Due to lack of transparency and simplicity, citizens of India refrain from paying taxes. According to GFI, the illicit money outflow